te le lava e ma vai vai ona tulanga il soi fua mai o tangata.
It'll be a touchback, touch handoff, and that's what it is. It's a toss play to the right side. Great pursuit by Samoana, stretching that play to the sideline. No gain.
There's a
no scoreless.
Scoreless. Yeti.
Yeti Roseway's right with a lot of
Yeti.
Blockers. He wants to take this football himself. Runs into some tacklers.
Good run by Yeti. 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 Bangaitua in the backfield.
Handoff right there.
Number 23, still
23.
Running.
Good run right there, number 23 for the Shark, for the Vikings checkhead. Finally tackled by number 25, and it breaks a few tackles, still on his feet. Beaver O'Chain rolls to the left, full speed. Let's see what happens here. It is intercepted by the Sharks. Five on the catch for the Sharks is Patrick Lele'ua. Patrick, one of the players that boat was destroyed in Samoana by the tsunami of 29 September. Making a good play right there. Good job by Patrick, overcoming good. All the obstacles to play in this game. One for Tafun on that ball.
Lupaia, back to
he
back.
He wants to throw. He's got his man on the far side.
Lupaia.
Throws it complete. 81.
For 81. That's good enough for a first down.
I was just about to ask that, Miguel, and you confirmed it. Warriors.
Outside.
You got room for Raymond Brutalo. Brutalo almost breaking it.
Stop by number 25.
Right up the middle, he's got room, almost losing the football.
Present move, no tech.
Let's see if that pays off. Inside hand though. It low. Should be returnable. Picked up there by the Wildcats, but nonetheless a good kick by Krejcik. With the conditions here, and I mean, they're going for it. They should have had a good play coming. Going that side again. It finally gets picked off. It's the same play that they